Vaiguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaiguru Ji Ki Fateh.
Welcome back to Logical Sikhi. In today's episode, we're going to be talking about Bairan Ji Singh's latest video. The video was Hunta Appa Stage Vi Chhaddiyan. And they spoke about four main bullet points. And we're just going to be discussing, myself and Surya Singh, those four bullet points. And thinking about today's society and also the way our qaum is at this moment of time. When someone doesn't follow what you're preaching, is apparently you're going against the dharam, the faith. But if you're following what they're saying, it's not about what following what Guru Granth Sahib Ji is saying. It's basically following what a group is saying. If you follow the group, then you're following Sikhi. But if you want to try and live your life according to Gurbani, then some way or another, the priestly system will always go against you. And then they will turn around and say that you're the Dukhi of the Panth. You're the enemy of Guru Granth Sahib Ji. You're the enemy of the Sikh Qaum. So the four main bullet points, we're starting off with the first one. And the first bullet point that Bairan Ji Singh talked about was that people say that Ranjit Singh doesn't believe in Harmandir Sahib. He doesn't believe in the Sarovar. He doesn't believe in Akal Takht Sahib. People were sharing or making videos go viral, which we all know have been cut and their words have been manipulated. But people saying that, oh, the Sarovar should be destroyed, or Akal Takht should be destroyed, and Harmandir Sahib should be demolished. Whereas we all know that Bairan Ji Singh hasn't said anything like that. So, the way Bairan Ji Singh sees Darbar Sahib, Harmandir Sahib, the Sarovar, Akal Takht Sahib, we're going to be talking, discussing that with Surya Singh in today's episode. So, hope you enjoy it and hope it makes clear to yourself, sitting at home, especially in English, what Bairan Ji Singh was talking about in their video. You've probably listened to our YouTube video that was posted a few days back, which was titled on our YouTube channel, Nirvair Khalsa Jatha UK. On that channel, we uploaded a video saying, we would rather leave stages than let innocent people be killed. So this was the title, and this was what was mentioned by Bairan Ji Singh in their video. But let's start off with the first bullet point. So, Surya Singh, a lot's been happening in India.
Yeah.
A lot of videos have been coming, interviews of Bairan Ji Singh have been coming as well. And it just makes you think. It took 4 days for Bhai Janala, the Jathedar, Bhai Harpreet Singh to get back.
Yeah.
What shocks me is that these guys wanted to sit down with Bairan Ji Singh from a long time ago.
Over the last, what I'm saying, the last 4 years, it's always been, do vichar with this, do vichar, those we're going to protest. This is always going to happen if you do not sit down with us.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Bhai Sahib gave the opportunity that not in front of like 5 people, 10 people.
Why in closed doors?
Yeah.
We're not going to hide out and do
worldwide.
It.
Let's do it on a channel.
Live debate,
We'll have our MP channel as well to do it live on there. And let's put the vichar in front of the Sangat and let everyone...
Because Bhai Amrik Singh Ajnala, when he came to that Gadriyani Dhan that took place in India, he mentioned that Tadriyamala, you can choose your location, you can choose the time, and
the
you
place.
Tell us where to meet, the place, and we will sit down and discuss this.
Yeah.
So now Bairan Ji Singh in his video has said that, that's fine, I will choose the location, I will choose the time, I will find the place, but then you guys come and let's discuss.
Yeah.
But these 10 days I'm busy, in March I will give you a date and let's sit down and do the discussion.
Yeah.
Jathedar, I do a request to you, which is a humble request. But Ajanala and Baba Harnam Singh Tumma, the Agu
the
of...
The two Mukis of Taksal.
Of Taksal.
So,
of Damdami Taksal. Okay, I'll sit down with you and mine is a challenge to you,
challenge.
But it's a binti to the Jathedar.
Yep.
But as you're saying, 4 years ago, all these years they've been saying that we want to sit down, we want to discuss, we want to sit down. It's taken 4 days for them.
Yeah.
If it was me that was going around and protesting, trying to stop someone, as soon as their videos come out, Saturday their video came out, as soon as their video came out, it should have been, okay, let's sit down now. Within an hour, their bayan or statement should have come from a Janala group.
To be honest, I think over the 4 years, they're thinking that, well, Bairan Ji Singh saying, well, if you're going to do takka with me like that, I'm not going to.
Yeah.
But I think they've had so much like...
No, because they have been saying that as well. They've been saying that, why should I sit with these people?
Yep.
These people are an authority.
Definitely.
Who
do
these people think they are?
Because
at the end of the day, every Jathebandi has differences.
Definitely.
We all understand that.
Yep.
For example, Nihang Singhs do chataka and they have punk. We all know that. Bhang is cannabis.
Cannabis, yeah.
So that's the difference. Taksal Singhs don't have jataka, which is meat or anything, yeah. or they don't have
forget
cannabis.
The difference between other jathebandis. Let's just take Harnam Singh Tumma and Janala at this moment. Yeah. They've got differences. One believes Baba Janal Singh Shaheed.
Yeah.
One believes that Baba Janal Singh is not. There's a big difference. And
but they
both,
still move forward.
They're both classing themselves as the head of Taksal.
So they put the differences to a side and they go forward. Yeah. Along with other jathebandis, like one group believes in Raag Mala, the other people don't. Another jathebandi doesn't.
Yeah.
One believes in like Matthe Takane, Babbeyano, the other jathebandi doesn't.
Yeah.
But all they do is they put their differences to a side, and they move forward. They carry on.
Yeah.
So what Bhairan Ji Singh's been saying in the past 4 years is, yes, our vichar of understanding Gurbani is more practical and logical.
Yep.
And that's fine if we've got differences. Yep. It doesn't mean that you go outside and start protesting.
Definitely, yep.
So there's a group that doesn't believe in Raag Mala.
Yeah.
It doesn't mean that Taksal group will go and start protesting.
Well, they actually go to their programs.
They all go.
Yeah, we all see it that
Mordina, Morda, like
when they don't believe, they're saying that we don't believe in Ityas. When there's a clash of, is this Gurbani or not?
Yeah.
But there's no problem there for some reason.
No, they
there's,
move forward,
okay, we'll go to your programs, you come to us.
Is so agree to disagree.
I always
and
get confused on this topic that we're not saying that this is not Gurbani or this is Gurbani. All we're saying is Ityas.
Yeah.
We were Nidan Shankan, Sura Prakash, Ugur Blas, Pasha Shemi, grants like this.
That were written stories. By people.
But when it comes down to, obviously, I'm not saying that we either believe in Raag Mala or against Raag Mala, but I'm saying when there's a controversy on Gurbani, why is that? Kind of
that's what Bhairan Ji Singh's been saying in the past, that there is differences.
There is, we
totally understand now. We all know. But then put these differences to a side.
Yeah.
Don't just keep coming and attacking me.
Yeah.
I just want to understand and give translations of Gurbani more practically and logically.
Yep.
Okay? So that the next generation can understand and join and connect to Guru Granth Sahib.
Yeah,
I'm not breaking people away from Guru Granth Sahib.
Yeah.
Nor do I want to become a guru.
Yeah.
And that's what they spoke about in the video. We'll move on to that after.
Yep.
But in your eyes, after listening to Bhairan Ji Singh's video, what did you think when they explained about Harmandir Sahib, the Sarovar, and also Akal Takht Sahib?
So I think the confusion that was happening was that, Bhairan Ji Singh and the whole Jatha, including us guys, we don't believe in the Sarovar, or we don't believe in Harmandir Sahib. They're saying that it's just a normal building.
Yeah.
It's quite clear in there that we all believe that Harmandir Sahib is a historical Gurdwara, Akal Takht is as well. The Sarovar is historical as well.
Yeah.
But the reason why we believe in that is completely different to what these guys are saying. Yeah. These guys are saying that Sarovar, you do Ishnan there, any duk you've got, for example, it will all go. We're questioning that, saying, well, if this coronavirus is happening so viral now, why are you not telling people to go to the Sarovar? Why are you telling doctors to do Ilaj?
Yeah.
So when it comes to Harmandir Sahib, they're saying we call it arm building. We've never called it an arm building. What we're saying is that it's historical.
Mm-hmm.
But what's inside Harmandir Sahib is Guru Granth Sahib. What's Guru Granth Sahib to us? That's the main focus that we're meant to be saying.
Totally. That's
so
what
it's more historical,
That's what Bhairan Ji Singh was saying, that when we look at the Sarovar, in my eyes, the way I would interpret it, or I would explain or give the reasoning, not the way these guys are giving the reasoning, in the sense of, it's like emotionally blackmailing someone.
Definitely,
that if you do 40 days bathing in the Sarovar, you would get a boy.
Yep.
If you do 40 days bathing in the Sarovar, your pain will go.
Yeah.
But then when there's big illnesses in the world that take place, why don't we, where's all the babbi, where are all these god men then, or these sanths then, to say to people, come to the Sarovar and do Ishnan.
Yeah.
Why isn't anyone calling out for them? Okay, the Darbar Sahib's open for people with coronavirus. Yeah. Come and do Ishnan here.
And again,
and
when we say as well to people that when you're not giving the right reasoning, for example, there'll be 20 people. 20 people have done Ishnan there, 20 people that are Dukhi. Two or five people might get better, but the other...
But that's natural. Yeah. That's 50-50 chance. Someone's going to get better or not.
Yep.
At the end of the day, even doctors say medicine's fine, but having that mentality, the believing in yourself that you can actually get through this, that's the best medicine anyone can give to yourself.
So I think it's quite clear, Bhairan Ji Singh made it there, that no, we do believe in Harmandir Sahib as a historical place, and Akal Takht historical place, and the Sarovar, for the example, they gave the example that Bhai Gurdash Ji, Guru Arjan Dev Ji, they must have done Ishnan there together to say that we're barabar, we're the same.
Mm.
After they sat down, but what did they do? They did vichar.
Yeah.
What did they do vichar of? Teerth naam jao, teerth naam hai,
teerth
shabd vichar, antar gyan hai. What people are saying nowadays is that what Gurbani is saying, that you shouldn't go to theorists. There's no such thing as theorists. It doesn't take your dukkh away.
Everyone knows that.
That's what Paisab was saying in the video as
well. Okay, so if you go to a normal person and say, should you go to the Gurbani Pardaya or understands Gurbani, saying, does Gurbani condemn going to the river Ganges? And I'm going there. It doesn't condemn you going there.
Yeah.
It condemns the reasonings that have been given.
Yeah.
For example, by going to the river Ganges, you'll get pure. So basically, everybody knows Suraj.
Yeah.
It's not like people don't know. Those people that read Gurbani, those people that understand Gurbani, do Sahaj Paath, they know, it doesn't matter what Jathebandi you are,
definitely.
They all know that Gurbani talks against Teerath.
Yep.
Like you're saying, the Teerath na vane jao, Teerath naam hai, Teerath shabad vichar antaryan hai. The Teerath that Guru talks about is getting the knowledge. Is getting the wisdom, is implementing that knowledge. Your conscience bathes in the sarovar of wisdom.
Yep.
And in Gurbani, for example, Gurbani, we all know, condemns going to Teerats, like, for example, Ganga.
Yeah.
It doesn't condemn going there in the sense, but it condemns the reasoning that was given by those priestly,
by the Brahmins,
the Brahmins, the priestly people that were sitting there.
Yes.
Because what Bairanjit Singh says in this video is that people come to these Teerats.
Yep.
And people praise the Teerats, like, this is the only place that is going to benefit from you.
Yeah, to get liberation.
To get liberation, to get kalyan, to get mukti.
Yep.
And this is the only place that's going to happen.
Yeah.
So if you're going there with that kind of mindset, that by going there, you're going to get liberation, by bathing in that Ganga, you're going to get liberation. And then the priestly people that are sitting there, for them is jackpot, is business.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because they know that people that will come here will have to give us money.
Have to give us money.
Will give us, one prayers done.
It's their business.
But coming back to Gurbani, Bhagat Kabirji condemns this all.
Definitely.
So the people that are sitting at home, you can search this Bani Tok on I Gurbani. And the Shabad is, Kabir Ganga Teer Jo Kar Karai, Piva Nirmal Neer, Bin Har Bhagat Na Mukht Hoye, Ehun Keh Ramai Kabir. By going... Not just going there, Bhagat Kabir Ji is saying, why don't you make a house next to the Ganga, the River Ganges?
Yep.
Build a house on the edge of River Ganga.
Yep.
Then don't just wait there
or
don't just stop there. Every day, when you drink water, 4 liters a day or 3 liters of water a day, Bhagat Kabir Ji is saying, drink that Ganga Jal.
Ganga Jal, yeah.
But now looking at this Shabad,
yep.
isn't that what's happening at Harmandir Sahib?
Yeah.
What Bairanjit Singh is saying, the things that Gurbani is condemning us,
yeah.
people are doing that.
Yep.
People, when you meet them today, they're saying, Ha Tan Pag, you live in Harmandir Sahib? Bulle bulle bulle, tere ta karam bahut changa ya. But Bhagat Kabir Ji on the other side is saying, doesn't matter even if you live there.
Yeah.
On the other side, there's people that probably go to Harmandir Sarovar, the Amr Sarovar, and drink that Sarovar as well.
Yep.
Saying, ke appa ta bade karma wale, and we get to drink that Amr Sarovar every day as well. It's not that Guru Sahib is condemning one side and encouraging the other.
Yep.
They wouldn't contradict, because then other people would think, hang on 1 minute, Guru Granth Sahib Ji is condemning the people that go to River Ganges, but you guys are doing the same thing.
Same thing.
You guys are going there, filling the bottles up, drinking it, thinking that that's it, this is everything. Tan Pag, Kirpa Ho Gai, blessings, and that's it.
Yep.
But then Bhagat Kabir Ji is saying, Ke bin har Bhagat na mukht hoy.
Yep.
Mukht means liberated.
Yep.
Because people were going to River Ganges to be liberated. But then Bhagat Kabir Ji says, Bin har Bhagat, what is Bhagat? Vin guna kite?
Bhagat
na hoi. So without getting virtues into your life, you're not a Bhagat.
Yeah.
So Guru Sahib is, Bhagat Kabir Ji Maharaj is saying to us that you can have so many paani diyan botla from the Ganga, you can be even living on the edge of the Ganga, but if you don't have virtues into your life, if you don't have any good morals and values in your life, qualities in your life, then you can carry on doing whatever, par teri mukti nahi honi, liberated nahi hona hai ga. The conscience death is always going to be happening.
And that's what Pai Sahib declared in the video as well. He goes that we all know that even if you're in the sampradas,
Even if you're a missionary, AKJ, Tatsali, everyone
knows that. So,
but then at the end of the day, no one wants to say they feel that, no, but we want people to go to Harmandir Sahib.
Yeah.
But what Bairanjit Singh is saying, like you said, if there's 50 people, they go to Harmandir Sahib, 5 of those 50 just say they get better.
Yeah.
They get a boy or whatever. It's natural. Some people will get better, some people won't. 45 of them that walk away.
Yeah.
Now you tell me, we've emotionally said to them that by you doing this, you're going to be better.
Yeah.
By you doing this, you're going to get better. But that 45 that doesn't, then do you think they will join Gurbani more or will they run away?
No, definitely run away. That's why all these people like Sarsawala and all these other so-called godmen are there. for people that are breaking off from Sikhi because of these reasons. And then they go to that.
They go to those cults.
They go to there and they'll say, okay, sometimes it might happen there, then they just become a chella. So
it's so they move away.
Yeah, they're moving away.
And that's because we haven't given the right interpretation of the Sarovar, of Harmandir Sahib, of Akal Takht Sahib.
Yeah.
And that's what Bairanjit Singh is saying. Yes, I've got a different way of thinking.
Yeah.
It's not the way these magical people are thinking. Yeah. I'm thinking more logical for the next generation.
It's not even logical. It's literally what... If you can't explain that, you can't explain that in any other way. That one pankti, it clears the whole reason of a Sarovar.
Yeah.
And the whole reason was...
But that's what Bairanjit Singh said as well, that I would explain to my nephew, niece, or someone, a youth generation, that... By sitting on the edge of the Sarovar, this Sarovar, this pool, was constructed by Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj.
Yeah.
The reason of them constructing it was that high caste, low caste, your creed, what color you are, how rich you are. People used to look at that in them days. If you were a high caste person, low caste person, you were looked down at from a low caste. For high caste person, you had a different place where you would bathe. A low caste would bathe in a different place.
Yeah.
And Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj constructed the pool, Sarovar, which we say, to show people there's equality.
Yep.
In the universe God's eyes, universe Lord, you divine, that everybody's equal.
Everyone's
doesn't matter what color you are, caste you are, creed you are, you're all one.
Yep.
And that's the way I would explain to my nephew, niece. That's what Bairanjit Singh says.
Yeah.
And then saying, moving into Harmandir Sahib, how would I explain it? Like, how would I explain going into Darbar Sahib? Okay, this is Darbar Sahib. This is Gurbani.
Yeah.
But Tan is this Gurbani that there's a 35 that are sitting here from different caste, different jatpat or rich, somewhere from a big family, someone from a low family, and caste system as well.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter. Everyone's one.
Yeah.
And the way Harmandir Sahib is portrayed to us nowadays is like God resides there.
Yeah.
Rab Harmandir Sahib hi rehnda hai. So what Bairanjit Singh is saying is that when you go into Harmandir Sahib, I would explain to my nephew, niece, that this Harmandir Sahib inside is Guru Granth Sahib Ji.
Yeah.
And Guru Granth Sahib Ji, kamala, amazing. Definitely. Why? Because there's 35 of those that are sitting in there.
Yep.
That doesn't matter what caste they were, doesn't matter how much money they had, what background, family they were from.
Yeah.
There's a Beddi, which is Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj, and people that used to say low caste, Chumiyar, there's Bhagat Ravidas Ji Maharaj. And Guru Pashas put them all on one level, those 35 great, brave Surami at that time of dictatorship. They didn't care what the priestly system was.
Yeah.
They didn't care that people would condemn them, people would slander them, people will try and kill them. They gave the truth.
Yeah.
They spoke the truth.
Yeah.
Because even today, people are scared. They know this is right,
what's
being said by Bairanjit Singh, or this Soch, this way of thinking is right, or
Gurbani,
the Arte, according to Gurbani, this is right. But they're scared. Why are they scared? Because they don't want that friction to happen. They don't want this politics to happen in the sense of families. People are trying to pull people down, or people are trying to say negative stuff on social media. People will try and defame you.
Yeah.
People will try and tarnish your name. But these 35 didn't care about that. They were like, "Teri pagat na shodno paame log hase." I don't care if people laugh at me.
Yeah.
I don't care if people say anything to me. But I am not going to leave speaking the truth.
Yeah.
I'm going to carry on saying the right virtues. I'm going to keep expressing my views.
Yeah.
Even in Gurbani, the way Bairanjit Singh is explaining,
in
Gurbani, Guru Sahib is explaining, sorry, Bhagat Kabir Ji is explaining, that Allah ek masita basta hai, avara mulk kis kera.
Yeah.
So by taking your nephew to Harmandir Sahib, the way Ajkal you obviously hear that, ke Harmandir Sahib vich Rab rehnda ya, Rab Harmandir Sahib ya, like that, the way it's been portrayed
to
our youth. But then when you read Gurbani, Bhagat Kabir Ji is saying in Gurbani, ke that if Allah ek masjid bast hai, avar mulk kis kera? That if God resides in a mosque, then what else, what about everything else? And then doesn't that go towards us as well?
Definitely, yeah.
And doesn't that go to us? If you Sikhs are saying that God resides in Harmandir Sahib, then avar mulk kis kera?
The bit where people get confused is if God's in Harmandir Sahib, what's that Guru Granth Sahib Ji? The amount of people have that kind of less run, less to save at Harmandir Sahib, and then Pai Sahib gave the example that your local Pind Gurdwara, there's one person doing Chaur Sahib and there's the same person who's taking Guru Granth Sahib Ji. If you look into England, it's the same, that you'll have the one main Gurdwara everyone's going to. everyone's running there, the other Gurdwara no one's going to. But main, obviously in India, there's so many Gurdwara. But why is it the historical Gurdwara, Itihasa Gurdwara, which have been made, everyone's running there for these kind of reasons?
That's why, as I said, like River Ganges, the priestly system promoted it so much by saying your pain will go from here, this will happen from here, you will get this from here.
Yeah.
It's built that kind of faith in people that, yes, by going there, by chudaying so much there.
Yeah.
Like, for example, living in UK, in your local Gurdwara, you probably just do £1 matadik.
Yeah.
But when you go to Harmandir Sahib, you want to take £100 out. And you do the dig, you do everything, the whole shebang to please God.
Yeah.
And to get the blessings from Guru Sahib.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, that Guru Granth Sahib that is in Harmandir Sahib is the same Guru Granth Sahib that is in your local Gurdwara.
Definitely. Yeah.
Okay, at the end of the day, we should be attaching ourselves not to the building, but to Gurbani.
To Gurbani.
And in Gurbani, Guru Sahib teaches us that the Tirath is the Guru, which is the Shabad.
Yep.
And what is Gurbani? Bani Guru, Guru hai Bani.
Yeah.
And Guru Granth Sahib Ji is the Shabad.
Yep.
And that Shabad is anywhere and everywhere. Yep. And you can gain that Tirath. You don't need to be traveling to a place like a Tirath. That's what Gurbani condemns. Tirath nama jetis pava bin paane ke nahi kari. This is the Bani Tukka that Pai Ranjit Singh explains in his clip, in the video. But that just shows us that the whole priestly system today, they're condemning all this.
Yeah.
Whether it's Ajnala, whether it's Harnam Singh Tumma, whether it's any other people that are at this moment of time that are trying to stop Pai Ranjit Singh's prachar from happening.
Yeah.
They're scared.
Yeah.
Why are they scared? Is because if he carries on doing this kind of prachar or this teaching according to Gurbani, because they can't contradict it.
Yeah.
Because they can't go against it because it's Gurbani.
It's Gurbani,
All they will be able to say is Sadde Baba Ji idda kehnde si, Sadde Vadde Maharaj idda kehnde sige, Sadde Sant was saying this, or our Baba Ji says this. But when you come down to Gurbani, it's
the
like,
whole,
how
the
do
whole,
you explain this?
The whole fight before was always, believe in Itihas, he's condemning Surya Prakash, we've got no history left then. Now they're saying, no, sit down, but we'll start from all the questions. I'll ask you questions as well. You need to give me answers, not just you ask me. So when it comes to that, they know as well these Gurbani Tukka are going to be put forward and they will have to answer the questions.
No, but that's why Pai Ranjit Singh's clear in their video saying, look, people have a lot of emotions attached to
Harmandir Sahib,
which we all do. We've got PR towards Harmandir Sahib as well, because it's a historical place. Guru Arjan Pasha constructing it, Guru Ram Das Ji Pasha as well.
Yeah.
And along with that, Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji, Akal Takht Sahib, at that time when no thrones were allowed, Guru Pasha made their throne. And when no flags were allowed to fly in the air so high, Guru Pasha started the Nishan Sahib. Yeah. Instead of, that's what Pai Ranjit Singh says, instead of washing it with milk, and I give that milk to some person or mother that can't feed it.
So the example Pai Ranjit Singh's giving is that they are washing, obviously, the idols, the murtiyan, the
Shivlings,
the Hindus are. The same thing that we are, they're just giving examples that you're condemning one side, but in our Sikh dharam, we are doing exactly the same thing.
But then that's why they keep emphasizing, okay, the Sikhi we're following today, I want the listeners to understand this point. Because firstly, when Pai Ranjit Singh starts off their video, they say people with an open mind, listen to this video, because if you're connected to a group or an organization or a jathebandi, you're going to be narrow-minded, because you're going to just believe what they've said and that's it. But if you want to be the Sikh of Guru Granth Sahib Ji, you need to understand that if Gurbani is contradicting this, it's not contradicting it for the Hindus and the Muslims, they're going to be contradicting it for us. By Guru Sahib, Bhagat Ji, like for example, Bhagat Namdev Ji, Beetle is everywhere, that rub. And people were saying by pleasing that God is by pleasing that God by washing the idol with milk.
Yep.
And that same milk is being used in our historical places to please God by washing the Nishan Sahib, by washing the floor at Harmandir Sahib.
Yep.
But why don't you use that milk to give it, feed it to some child, Gareeb Bachcha, that mother can't afford to feed that child with milk.
Yeah.
So the reasonings you need to understand, because one is the Sikhi that is being taught, the Sharda that's being taught, which is what the Hindus had that Sharda as well. Those Muslim brothers had that Sharda as well. So if Guru Sahib was around at that time, 550 years ago, why did they have to condemn it? They should have let them carry on.
Yep.
If Guru Nanak Dev Ji is here today and they were to see what the rituals were doing, they would condemn us.
Definitely.
And I think
the way they were condemning the
statues.
And the Gurbani would have had the word Gurdwara in it. The word would have had
the way they're saying about Ganga, they would have said about Sarovar.
Yeah, they would have
heard. The way they're saying about Masjid, they would have said about Gurdwara.
Because of the reasoning.
Because at that time, there wasn't Gurdwari.
Yeah.
Guru Nanak Dev Ji Pasha's time, there wasn't these Sarovars.
Yeah.
Hana, the sarovars that were given was just a place to bathe, yeah. to show equality, not to have that kind of emotion connected that that's the place I'm going to get better from.
Yeah.
Now, like a few weeks ago, someone was saying to me that Ram Das Sarovar Nate Sab Utre Paap Kamate. How can you guys say, like, they were just talking to me and I was like, nowhere in Gurbani does it say that by bathing in the sarovar that your sins will be washed away.
Yeah.
And they were like, yes, it does. Ram Das Sarovar Nate Sab Utre Paap Kamate. And I was like, you need to understand because it does, it's true. Because
yeah.
a lot of people relate that Shabad to Harmandir Sahib.
Yeah.
For example, Ram Das meaning Guru Ram Das Ji and then the sarovar meaning
Amritsar Sarovar.
Amritsar Sarovar.
Yeah.
And then I explained to him, I was like, okay, there's five sarovars that we know
yeah.
of Darbar Sahib in Amritsar yeah. area. Hana? And one is Babek Sar,
Kaul
Sar, Santokh Sar, Ram Sar, and
Amritsar. Yeah.
These are the five, isn't it?
Yeah.
And when you talk about the sarovar that is where Harmandir Sahib is, that's not called Ram Sar.
Yeah.
That's called Amritsar.
Yeah.
And at the end of the day, when Ram Das Sarovar Nate is actually, if we understand that whole Shabad, I would advise my listeners of the show today, please binti to you, please go on iGurbani and understand the whole Shabad. Because there's no point taking out one pangati to understand it, because people can misuse that pangati to explain it to their own belief. Yeah. But we need to understand, what does Guru Pasha in that Shabad talk about? Ram Das Sarovar Nate, Sab Utre Paap Kamate. In that Shabad, we will understand, is sitting with those people, the ones that bring qualities into their life. Those bhagats that meditate upon God, meaning godly qualities into their life. Yeah. So Ram Das Sarovar Nate, when your conscience bathes in those servants of those qualities, meaning if there's 5-6 people at your workplace, you know they're good people, they're honest people, they work hard, yeah. you sit with them, you start understanding, bringing those qualities, your conscience bathes in those qualities, yeah. and sab utre paap kamate. And holy, those sins, those negative thoughts or those ogans, those downfalls you had, now you're uplifted with those qualities in your life.
Yeah.
So that's what that pangti means. But when you go to Harmandir Sahib, there's big, massive shabas on the walls, yeah. Ram Das Sarovar Nate, Sab Utre Paap Kamate, yeah. people relate it to that sarovar.
Because after understanding the ishnan that Gurbani is telling us, is all the ishnan of the mind, not the ishnan of the body. ਮੂਤ ਪ੍ਰੀਤੀ ਕੱਪੜ ਹੋਏ ਦੇ ਸਾਬੂਨ ਲਈਏ ਉਹ ਧੋਏ ਪਰੀਏ ਮੱਤ ਪਾਪਾ ਕੇ ਸੰਗ ਉਹ ਧੋਪੇ ਨਾ ਵੇਕਰ ਪਰੀਏ ਮੱਤ ਪਾਪਾ ਇਸ ਦ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਇਸ ਆਲ ਦ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਦ ਫਿਫਥ ਆਫ ਦ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਵਸਤਾ ਇਸ ਨੈਗੇਟਿਵ ਵਿਚਾਰਾ ਐਂਡ ਆਲ ਦੀਸ ਬੈਡ ਯਾ ਆਲ ਦੀਸ ਲਾਈਕ ਕੁਆਲਿਟੀਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਡੋਨਟ ਹੈਵ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਨਾ ਵੇਕੇ ਰੰਗ ਇਸ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਦ ਨਿਯਮ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਦ ਲੋ ਆਫ ਨੇਚਰ ਐਂਡ ਗੈਟਿੰਗ ਦੋਸ ਕੁਆਲਿਟੀਜ਼ ਇਨਟੂ ਯੋਰ ਲਾਈਫ ਦੈਟਸ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਮੇਕ ਯੂ ਅ ਬੈਟਰ ਪਰਸਨ
ਯੂ ਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਲਵ ਫॉर ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼
ਯੂਰ ਐਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਆਰ ਚੇਂਜਡ ਬਾਈ ਯੋਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਸੋ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਕੰਟਰੋਲ ਯੋਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਸੋਰਟ ਯੋਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਆਊਟ
ਯੋਰ ਐਕਸ਼ਨਸ
ਯੂ ਡੋਨਟ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋ ਨੀਡ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਇਸ਼ਨਾਨ ਯੂ ਅੰਦਰੋ ਯੂ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਇਸ਼ਨਾਨ ਯੋਰਸੈਲਫ
ਯੂ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਇਸ਼ਨਾਨ ਬਟ ਦ ਰੀਜ਼ਨਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਦੈਟ ਸਰੋਵਰ ਲਾਈਕ ਬਾਈ ਰਣਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੈਪਟ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਅਗੇਨ ਐਂਡ ਅਗੇਨ ਇਟ ਵਾਸ ਟੂ ਸ਼ੋ ਇਕੁਆਲਿਟੀ Not the way these guys are giving the reasoning by you'll have a boy or yeah. you'll this, what happened yeah. and that. Okay, so that was the first point because we can go on and on about yeah. this because it makes so much sense yeah. according to
Gurbani. And there's so many Gurbani tukkan for that, Sarovar, Ishnan, Tirat, everything.
Well.
So,
there's
yeah.
a lot.
Yeah.
And even in Gurbani, Maharaj says there's a pangatis as well
yeah.
that if by just bathing in water,
yeah.
you would be liberated. Then what yeah. about those frogs,
yeah.
the mendaks that live in the water?
In the water yeah.
They would have been liberated ages ago.
Yeah.
Those creatures or those species that live in water,
yeah.
then they would have merged into God so much.
Yeah.
Like there's someone writes so beautifully, Jira Milda Natya Totya Milda Dadua Machia, Jira Milda Jungalapa Via Milda Gauma Bachia, Bulle Sharab Unanu Milda Janadia Nita Sachia. Those people that are true from inside,
yeah.
they connect to that God,
yeah.
which is the one that's inside us,
yeah.
the law of nature. Jira Banda Sachaya, that person that's truthful, brings those qualities into his life, which are the godly qualities.
Yeah.
So anyway, let's move on to the next point because we don't want to carry on so long.
Yeah.
We want to make it at least about 40 to 45 yeah. minutes clip episode. So moving on to the second point that Biden G. Singh spoke about was the missionary types of people, the well-educated professors,
yeah.
the ones that have PhD levels in Gurbani and in history.
Yeah.
So they laugh at them and say that you guys know what's right. You guys know, according to Gurbani, what's right and wrong.
Yeah.
But when it comes down to taking a stance,
yeah.
you guys have just taken a step back. You guys have joined the Sampradaya. You guys have joined
Taksal. Yeah.
You guys have gone and said, no, Bhai Ranjit Singh is doing yeah. shakka on everything. He's got doubts in his mind.
Yeah.
He doesn't have belief.
The one that makes you laugh, these guys have been fighting longer than even we have arguments with different sampradas. They've been doing
like
this,
missionaries and taksal.
Oh, exactly, yeah. Missionary taksal. It's been going on for ages.
Yeah,
they've always said, "Oh, these guys are Gnostic, whatever." Whatever they're saying to us, these guys had it 20 years
ago. Comrades,
they
don't believe in God. Yeah.
So the funny thing is that they completely hate each other. Mm. There's no point saying, like, being, frankly, they hate each other.
Yeah.
But
comes down to
Paranjit Singh. They're both at Akal Takht. Both sampradas are having meetings. And you're looking, thinking, well, hold up a minute. Like, 99% of what we believe is what you guys believe. Yeah. 1% is probably Qudrat Rabb, which they're kind of confused themselves about. They know what's right.
But when you take that Qudrat, when you believe in that Qudrat one, and you get away from the Mr. God, then your money goes.
The way that Babbe have got their businesses, what happened was Paranjit Singh started, obviously, there used to be a Baba saying that I've done wrong. All these Babbe are doing wrong. These missionaries were the first people to say that no Babbe are wrong. And any time a Baba's gap used to come up, because there's so many gaps. The first ones to make a video, expose the Baba and say, this is what Gurbani says. This is what the Baba is saying. Now, but since Paranjit Singh's been doing it, then it's like, whoa, it's on a higher scale.
But you know what it is? We all know so many people listen to Paranjit Singh. We know there's crowds, social media as well.
Yep.
One is people have a Gurdwara crowd. They don't have social media platforms. Yep. Some people have social media platforms, but they don't have Sangat in Gurdwara attending. With Paranjit Singh,
there's both.
They've got a lot of Sangat that comes to Dwarans. And on social media, it's crazy. That video that came up on Facebook, over 5,000 people were viewing at one time.
Then people say no one listens.
And then people are turning around and saying, but obviously people know that's just them trying to make themselves satisfied. Oh, look, he's one of the new one. Look, he's a dur ho gaya tadniyal. He's one of the. No one likes that prachar. But inside, they know. Otherwise, if they knew that people don't listen, they wouldn't be going around.
I remember someone was saying that about us as well. One of the boys from UK.
Yeah.
He was saying, "Oh, he goes by it in the singers. No one is just no one goes to his gurdwara. No one goes to their NKJ programs." And then I was thinking, like, you're writing that message, but we're getting like extra 1,000 views we were getting a day at that same time.
No, there was people after that time.
There's people that don't go to the Gurdwara, but it's not like they're not listening.
Suraj Prachar can never stop.
Yeah.
Yes, there's different types of platforms that you can do, whether it's a Gurdwara stage or sitting at home making videos or doing these discussions.
Yep.
We never thought we would be doing this.
Yeah.
So, to be honest, I'm actually thankful to those people that have actually come and protested and closed Khalsa Darbar down. Because if it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be sitting and making videos like this.
Yep.
So, you guys have encouraged us to sit down and talk like this.
And
So, that's the reason why it makes us feel, you know what, there's a limit.
Yeah.
These guys, who do they think they are?
Definitely.
Because at the end of the day, if someone follows what they're believing, then they're Panthik, they believe in Sikhi.
Yeah.
But when someone's trying to say, but no, Gurbani's saying this,
you're
giving the wrong reasonings to people to emotionally blackmail. So they come to you, they give you £20 and do ardas from you, whether we're saying to people, no, you do the ardas yourself.
Yeah.
Don't give that £20 to us. Yeah. Give that £20 to someone that's needing money
or
poor person.
That's the thing with the Babbe. We already know they have the business. The same
but
business.
The
when the missionaries were condemning the Babbe, their roti pani still comes from the prachar, the stages.
Because they know
so
that.
So they are scared. If they start saying that Rabb is in everyone, you don't need to go to Parcharik, you don't need prachar, you need to understand Gurbani yourself.
Then no one would go to
no
them.
No one would go to them.
No one
so
give them money.
They're scared. All they're doing is going against Paranjit Singh. Why? Because they want to prachar the stages.
It's jealousy.
It's jealousy.
It is jealousy.
And they want the stages.
One, stages.
Yep.
Secondly, they're thinking, yaar, im nojwan kona.
Yeah.
And Paranjit Singh is 36 years old.
Yep.
And I'm coming up to 37.
Yep.
And they're thinking, look at these guys, so young.
Yeah.
We've been going with these taksal people, missionaries and taksal, have been having a clash for so many years.
And
we haven't changed.
The UK missionary, I remember they were saying to us, oh, he goes, no, we need to relax.
Calm down.
And they were saying, like, no, just kind of leave Paranjit Singh. He's on his own kind of thing. You guys join us and we need to do this underground. And he goes, we were doing this underground for 20 years. I was thinking, well, I haven't seen you how long are you going to be underground
They're just underground.
They're just underground with the rabbits and things. I'm just thinking, like, how long are you going to be underground for? That there's Nojwan that are leaving Sikhi and thinking that there's nothing left in Sikhi, Gurunanak Dev Ji Sikhi, that they've left us, and you guys are just underground. Like,
are you just going to stay there?
Are you going
to
stay there?
No, but that's what I'm trying to say. That's where they're thinking.
Yeah.
What we were trying to do,
trying to do,
this guy's come and done it.
Yep.
And that's why Bhai Ranjit Singh is saying, now is the opportunity. Instead of you guys, one is just saying, Thika, hana ke, Bhai Ranjit Singh karda hai, Thika, whatever. Hana?
Yeah.
But when the Taksalis are saying that the missionaries are with us, when they went to Akal Takht Sahib, Kulwant Singh, Pracharak Jedaya, Chandigarh or somewhere?
Ludhiana.
Yeah. When they all went to Akal Takht Sahib with the letter saying that Tadringala is doing wrong Prachar, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
They, at that time, they said, the missionaries are with us.
Yeah.
But Bhai Ranjit Singh says, after that, no missionary stood up and said, no, we're not.
Yeah.
Just because you Taksalis are going against Duniyawala, we're not against
him. The girl actually the then was Maipa Gogal.
Hmm.
The girl then was Suraj Prakash.
No, but...
Not Gurbani.
Suraj Prakash, they obviously don't believe
they condemn it themselves.
But you know what it is? Yeah. They're scared.
Yeah.
Because they think the way Bhai Ranjit Singh now has left his programs.
Yeah.
Bhai Ranjit Singh has said, ke mesti jan shatina.
Yeah.
He did his demands, and even if there was police security, where he also says that the security that's there is given to anyone that has been threatened.
Yeah.
If Ajnala, and this Taksal group was threatened, even security would be given to them by the Sarkar, by the government.
Yeah.
And same thing, we're not the types that will go around and try and kill people or try and stop people. Yeah. But then if we're getting threats, we are going to go to the government and say, look, this is happening. And they would give security.
Yeah.
So Bhai Ranjit Singh says, I could have carried on.
Yeah.
But I don't want innocent people killed.
Yeah.
So for that reason, I'll leave stages, but I'm not going to stop Prachar.
Yeah.
I will make videos, I will carry on doing talks and stuff, Vichara. Ita chalda rehna yaar, because no one can stop Prachar. Yeah. No, so that's why Bhai Ranjit Singh laughs about it and says, ki yaar, thwaade te ta meed si. We had faith in you, we had prosa in you, that you guys at least, come on, ke thodi samajhdar bande hain. But now, it makes us feel that just to save yourselves, hana, you've diverted the attention to Bhai Ranjit Singh.
Yeah.
But I just want to say one thing, if any missionaries listening, or if any Taksal people are listening, I just want to say one thing to my... Okay, chalo parai apne, missionaries apne parai fir bhi at the end of the day. I just want to say one thing, pama, o koi bhi hove, hana, missionary tabke da banda hai ne, ke tusi bhul jao, ke thwanu eh lagda, ke that, ina taksaliyan ne thwada virodh nahi karna. Yes, aaj unna da sara aim, their aim is towards Bhai Ranjit Singh. But, saade wal bhi hai na da aim, ithe England vich kaafi rola paya si piche as well. But, you think, jodo Bhai Ranjit Singh nale finish ho gaye, hana ke na da kaam itho muk gaya, they're going to come back to you missionaries again.
Oh, definitely.
Hana ke now is the time for your missionaries, as Bhai Ranjit Singh saying, leave your ego away, leave that jealousy away to one side, and let's get together.
Yeah.
But you guys didn't. Instead of getting together, you guys started throwing basically dirt on Bhai Ranjit Singh and us in UK, saying, ina nu ta pata ni, ita galt prachar kar lagi. On Sikh channel, Hana, these missionaries from Birmingham, I'm not going to say the name today, but we will in the future, were going on channel and saying, Ajare, Ajkal Pracharak, Harinder Singh, Varge, E Galt Karde, Avicharani Sei Karde, Hege, Je Matyanya Dig Sakadia, Je Guru Chave.
Yeah.
Hanake Ho Sakadaya. And I'm thinking, Yar Teri Dari Chitti Hoge.
Yeah.
Hanake Tu Buddha Hoge, Il Larda Jangapana.
Yeah.
And that kind of respect goes for these people.
Yeah. I think we've seen that ourselves, that they are very big letdown for us. Because if they were doing that right parchar here, that was against all the sampradayas, babbabad, they would be having the same problem that Bhai Ranjit Singh is happening. They would have this, especially in UK.
And we would have respected them
especially
more.
In UK, let alone other countries. In UK, if they were doing the same, that Gurmat parchar that they should have been doing, they wouldn't have stages themselves.
No, but Suraj, that's the thing. Like, people are saying, okay, look at you, what's happening.
Yeah.
We're trying to say to people, we are sacrificing everything we had.
Yeah.
Why? Because we want to do prachar of Gurbani.
Of Gurbani.
Hana ke, at the end of the day, if you want to make something, make money, make chille, be a babba, you have to do prachar, not according, but against to Gurbani.
And I do remember one of the missionaries called you at that time when the Guru Nanak Dev Ji issue happened. And he was saying, he goes, no, we all understand what you are saying.
But a time in here.
It's not the time. So when is the time? That's the question for the missionaries.
Because at the end of the day, UK, is it anybody?
Well, when's your time? When you're 50, how do we know we're alive till tomorrow? So when is the right time to do this prachar then? You guys have been doing it for 50 years, but saying that we're doing it on a low level.
It's true, but where's your progress? We know there's a sacrifice for this.
Definitely.
And now we had to leave the Gurdwara, we have to leave stages and everything. That's a sacrifice.
Yep.
But at the end of the day, if we're saying we're the Sikh of Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj, yaar, chaa charda, when we talk about Gurbani, ke Sikh haan Guru Granth Sahib Ji, and we will always stay the Sikh. Because people are actually saying that these missionaries were saying, Tadriyawala is going to make a cult, he's going to become a guru. Hana, he's going to, the way the Sarse Ali are, yeah. the way these Radha Swamis are, yeah. that Tadriyala is going to make a cult as well. Yeah. And Bhai Ranjit Singh laughs at that in their video and says, Yaar, je main guru banna hunda, what's the difference between a Baba and a guru?
No difference.
Let's talk about that today. You know, what, yeah. what's the difference? Because these gurus, godmen, yeah. they give blessings. Yep. Hana, they give, they say, do this and you'll have a boy.
Yeah.
Or Ashirwad, the people bow down, people fall at their feet.
Yeah.
And when you look at the Babbe in our qaum,
yeah.
in today's society, Sikh qaum,
yeah.
in our community, don't the Babbe do that?
Exactly.
Hana, Baba ji nu matha tek, what the jai kar, Baba ji nu matha tek. Parents go around and do that.
Yeah.
And the same thing, they have an asan, they yeah. sit in a separate room,
separate.
They have their prasad there, yeah. they give you kele, they give you bananas,
yeah.
they give you apples, they give you mooflis, they give you barfis,
yeah.
and that's what gurus do. Isn't that a blessing as well?
Yeah.
So what's the difference? That's why Bhai Ranjit Singh is saying, I could have carried on with the name Sant.
Yep.
I could have carried on being a Baba.
Yep.
But I took that status away.
Yep.
I said, no. If I've understood Gurbani,
yeah.
in Guru Sahib's time, there was no word Sant used.
Yeah.
Because we were going to be doing a discussion about this.
Yeah.
From Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj's time,
yep.
all the way to Baba Banda Singh Bahadur,
yep.
there's no Sant that's being used in Guru Sahib's time against their name,
yeah.
hana? Alongside with their name. For example, there was Baba Buddha Ji,
yeah.
there was Baba Banda Singh Bahadur,
Bhai Mardana.
Bhai Mardana Ji,
yeah.
Bhai Taru Singh Ji,
yeah.
Baba Ajit Singh Ji,
yeah.
Udchar Sahib Jade, Baba Jujar Singh, Baba Zorawar Singh, and Baba Fateh Singh Ji.
Yeah.
It's not Sant Baba Banda Singh
Even
Bahadur.
The Panch Pyare is Bhai Daya Singh, Bhai Taru
Singh. And look how great Gur Sikhs they were.
Yeah.
So why isn't that the Sants used there? But aaj tusi vekhde ho pinda pinda vich Sant jamme
hain. Even in Gurbani is... ਭਾਈ ਸੱਤਾ ਬਲਵੰਡ ਦੇ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਭਾਈ ਗੁਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਜ਼ਵਾਰਾਂ
Yeah, but Surya, that's another question that arises.
Yeah.
In Sukhmani Sahib, there's a whole Ashtapadi for Sant.
Sant yeah.
But that Sant, in Guru Arjan Dev Ji recites Sukhmani Sahib.
Yeah.
And in Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj's time, there was no person called Sant.
No, Sant no.
So who's that Sant referred to? Mm. I feel, Hana, in my own Najariya understanding, that Sant is the Guru.
Yeah.
Hana, those virtues, qualities, when those saintly qualities come into your life,
yeah.
you become saintly. This name saint doesn't come onto you like Sant Suraj Singh or anything.
Yeah.
But yes, in our community, Pai is looked a bit lower
yeah.
and Sant is looked higher.
Higher.
But in Guru Sahib's time, Pai, Pai, you say, sorry.
Everyone.
If someone was low, like Bhai Ranjit Singh says, Je mere to koi chota aya, or onu mainu vadda Pai, keh danda aya, bigger brother. And if someone's older than me, they can refer to me as chota Pai.
Yeah.
So at the end of the day, kanda, I sacrificed.
Yeah.
Stagejaan vi shadtiyaan hon, agge naa to vi status vi shadeya. Yeah. This Baba prast jidda jindagi si, hana ke gaddiyaan milaniyaan,
yeah.
aam milana, paise lokkaan
ne chutane,
luxury life.
Yeah.
I've sacrificed it all. Why? Because I want to understand and explain Gurbani more practically and logically.
Yeah.
But these missionaries won't understand that because they want that.
Bhai
Ranjit Singh said, I've been like the way in India people swing on trees and stuff like Pingante Hulare Lande,
yeah.
People try and touch the branch on top and then they come down. Until they don't touch it, they carry on swinging.
Yeah.
And Bhai Ranjit Singh says, I feel I've touched the top branch being a Baba number one and having all that luxury life, but I've sacrificed and I'm coming down.
Yeah.
I've seen it to one extreme
yeah.
to another extreme.
Yeah.
And that's why it's so amazing. Okay, what is behind this way of thinking
yeah.
that a person can sacrifice? Not that he's behind a government person,
yeah.
like Bhai Ranjit Singh says, people laugh and say, oh, he's a government man, he's an agency on the banda,
yeah.
he's an agent enough for this government, he's trying to finish off Sikhi.
The answer to that is, if it was that easy that he was with the government, Bhai Bhupinder Singh became Shaheed, yet we've had no justice.
In that incident. That,
so if they were a government person, it would have been within 2 minutes they would have got
they would
justice
have been,
for it.
Yeah,
the people would have been in jail.
Harnam
Singh Tumma's
people that went.
They're all saying that they did it, yet no one's picked them up.
Mm.
Why? Harnam Singh Tumma's sitting in Badal's feet,
yeah.
standing there with a tray of mutiai.
Yeah.
And
then that just shows,
it shows who's Sarkari and who's not.
Yeah.
So
that's what Bhai Ranjit Singh is saying. If people are saying he's got security, that
yeah.
would be given to anyone that's threatened.
Yeah.
Whether it's Taksal side or whether it's our side,
yep.
if anyone was threatened, you would get security or police protection.
I've seen it loads of times when we've gone to different programs. There's Babbe that have come or Nangzab. They've all had a police with them before.
They do.
It's
they
normal.
Do because
yeah.
it's threats and stuff.
Yeah.
But then moving on from that,
yeah.
the third point that they explained was about going to Akal Takht side.
Yeah.
Or it wasn't actually going to Akal Takht Sahib, because Bhai Ranjit Singh, I want to clear this to everybody, because a lot of people say, why doesn't Bhai Ranjit Singh go to Akal Takht Sahib? Why doesn't he go and sit and speak there? Akal Takht Sahib has not called Bhai Ranjit Singh. It's the 5-member committee that the Jathedar Harpreet Singh has addressed to speak to Bhai Ranjit Singh. And Bhai Ranjit Singh says in his video that, Harpreet Singh, you're saying that I'm doing controversial prachar or I'm doing the wrong vichara. So instead of having the five members to sit down with me, having those middlemen, why don't you sit down with me? I request you, I humbly request you. Yeah. And that's where Bairan Jeet Singh, like you were talking about Sarkari Baba, this, that, and the other, being a Sarkari government agent.
Yeah.
That if I was, then why wouldn't those culprits of the incident that took place, the murderers of Bhai Bhupinder Singh, be walking around, roaming around freely? They would have been imprisoned by now if Bhai Ranjit Singh was a government person. And that's coming back to this point where Bhai Ranjit Singh says, yes, Gyani Harpreet Singh, you're calling me, you're asking me to speak with these five-member committees. Yeah. But why hasn't someone from like a Jathedar, before it was Gurbachan Singh, now is Harpreet Singh, okay, why haven't you guys from Akal Takht Sahib turned around and said, being fair, talking about justice, saying that, okay, Tadriyala needs to sit down, but along with Tadriyala, Harnam Singh Tumma, the Mukhi of Damdami Taksal, needs to sit down because he's killed two children's innocent father.
Yeah.
Father of two children, and has been killed by these people. Not till today has a word been spoken about that. ਅੱਜ ਤੱਕ ਆਵਾਜ਼ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਈ ਅਕਾਲ ਤਖ਼ਤ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਤੋਂ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਨੌਜਵਾਨ ਬੱਚੇ ਸੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਪਿਓ ਮਾਰਿਆ ਭੁਪਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ, ਪਰ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਵਿਤਕਾਲ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਆ ਢੱਡਿਆਂ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੈਠੇ ਢੱਡਿਆਂ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੈਠੇ, ਤੂੰ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਿਉਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਿਠਾ ਲਿਆ? ਵਾਈ ਇਜ਼ਨ ਧੁੰਮਾ ਸਿਟਿੰਗ ਡਾਊਨ?
ਬਸ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਰੀਜ਼ਨ ਵਾਈ ਇਜ਼ ਹਰਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਦੈਨ ਗੋਨ ਟੂ ਵਨ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਟ ਦ ਜਥੇਦਾਰ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਨ ਸਟ੍ਰੇਟ ਟੂ ਮਹਿਤਾ ਫਸਟ?
ਯੈਸ, ਸੋ ਦੈਟਸ ਵੇਅਰ ਬਾਈ ਰਣਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਗ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਵੀ ਆਲ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਧੁੰਮਾ ਹੁਣੀ ਆਰ ਅੰਡਰ ਬਾਦਲਸ ਐਂਡ ਬਾਦਲ ਸਿਸਟਮ ਇਜ਼ ਵੇਅਰ ਦੀਜ਼ ਜਥੇਦਾਰਸ ਆਰ ਚੋਜ਼ਨ ਫਰੋਮ, ਸੋ ਵੀ ਆਲ ਨੋ ਇਟਸ ਅ ਕਰਪਟ ਸਿਸਟਮ,
ਡੈਫੀਨਿਟਲੀ,
ਹਨਾ? ਸਰਸੇਵਾਲਾ ਵਾਸ ਫੋਰਗਿਵਨ, ਗੁਰਮੀਤ ਰਾਮ ਰਹੀਮ ਵਾਸ ਫੋਰਗਿਵਨ, ਡਸਨਟ ਮੈਟਰ ਇਫ ਹੀ ਵਾਸ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੀਵੀਅਸ ਜਥੇਦਾਰ ਔਰ ਨਾਓ ਜਥੇਦਾਰ, ਇਫ ਦ ਨਾਓ ਜਥੇਦਾਰ ਹਰਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਫੀਲਸ ਦੈਟਸ ਰੋਂਗ, ਵਿਚ ਵੀ ਦ ਹੋਲ ਕੌਮ ਇਜ਼ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਵਾਸ ਰੋਂਗ, ਗੁਰਮੀਤ ਰਾਮ ਰਹੀਮ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਨਾਟ ਬੀ ਫੋਰਗਿਵਨ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਹੀ ਹੈਡ ਕਾਪੀਡ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ, ਪ੍ਰਪੇਅਰਡ ਦ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ, ਹਨਾ, ਐਂਡ ਵਾਸ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਦ ਰੀਸ of Guru Gobind Singh. We all know that. But if this jathedar today says, oh, nahi purane jathedar sige jo oh karde aa ajj kuch ho raha, he should be actually questioning Gurbachan Singh ke yaar, you need to say, why did you forgive him? What reasons, when the guy is not even asking for forgiveness, Gurmeet Raham Rahim, he said ke main ta mangi nahi maafi, inhone mainu maaf kar liya. Why? Because Badal wanted the votes of Sarsiala. And because he wants the votes of Sarsiala, he's told the jathedars to forgive. But when his forgiveness is coming from Akal Takht Sahib, that's where Bhai Ranjit Singh is saying that Akal Takht has been used. The name of Akal Takht Sahib, the authority of Akal Takht Sahib has been used by these corrupt people to use it for their use. And that's where Bhai Ranjit Singh is saying, ke, why should I sit with these five members? Aaj main vaada kar rahi hai, I promise, it's my request. Hana ke aajo, let's choose a channel. Hana, you guys were saying, like Ajanala was saying, thaan dasse, location dasse, jagah dasse, ke I tell you the location in a few days time in March, I will tell you a location, I will tell you a channel, let's sit down. Jathedar ji, tu vi aa. And mainu ta haasa aunda aaya, because a few days ago, the jathedar has just given a bayan on channel, hana, on a press conference, saying ke jathedar channelan te nahi aunde, hana, debatean channelan te nahi karde. I'm thinking, yaar, what are you talking about? Where are you doing your press conference? Hana, it's on a channel. So jathedars don't come on channels, but yaar, tu press conference channel te karda.
Even when he came to UK, I remember every single channel, they all had him.
He went on Sangha TV, he went on Kaal Channel. He did interviews with them. Sikh Channel te bhi baitha si jaake. Sariyan channel te baitha. So keda hon ki change ho gaya tadriyan waliyan vele? Is it because you guys are scared that he's going to give gurbani tukka? And before you thought, inne baina ni, let's use this excuse to people, tadriyan la benda ni, tadriyan la benda ni, darda ya, idhe kol vichar ni. Bhai Ranjit Singh saying, ke main sochya ke koi na rehen do, inna nu rehen do. But now they've gone to such an extreme, ke hon inna na bende ya. We will sit down and I want the next generation to see ke jado inna naal baith ke gallan karange, I will talk gurbani more logical and practical for now generation's benefit. When these guys talk about sadde vadde baba ji idda kehnde, sadde vadde sant idda kehnde sige, oh the jathedar says vadde idda mande sige, vadde idda, is going to be like, yaar vaddeyan nu chaddo, eh dasso va gurbani is saying, because vadde oh sade guru ni hege, sada guru gurbani.
And even in the clip where he was saying about jathedars obviously don't go on the channels, he also tried to kind of make a neutral stance, saying that all the people that are calling Bhai Ranjit Singh the Nirankari Guru, that's wrong as well. That's not a point. The point should be that Ajanala, why are you going to protest outside of
that's the thing, you know? That's why we're saying that they're one is biased. It's not unbiased, it's biased, because they the jathedar as well is not condemning the Taksal. He's not saying our Taksala le galta, he's not saying Ajanala chalo Taksala le na go Ajanala galta, ਹਨਾ, ਕਿ ਹਰਨਾਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਧੁੰਮਾ ਗਲਤ ਆ, ਬਟ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਬੈਕ ਟੂ ਢੱਡਰੀਆਂ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੈਠੇ, ਢੱਡਰੀਆਂ ਵਾਲਾ ਬੈਠੇ, Hanaki, at the end of the day, when the protest was happening, Jathedar said at that time, yeah. Harpreet Singh, he was like, ਢੱਡਣੀਆਂਵਾਲਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਬੇਨਤੀ ਆ ਕਿ ਜੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਪੰਜ ਮੈਂਬਰਾਂ ਚ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਹਿਣਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਅਜਨਾਲੇ ਵਰਗੇ ਆਏ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਪੰਜਾਂ ਚ ਬਹਿ ਜਾ. So then, doesn't that feel that they're all involved together?
Yeah.
So instead of sitting with the five that I've addressed,
yeah.
the committee that I've made, just sit with those five then.
Yeah.
So it just shows that which of them is one. Another rule, one. And why,
why are you putting five people in between for...
Speak direct.
Just between you're the jathedar.
For example, yeah. I've got a problem with you.
Yep.
You've got a problem with me.
Yep.
I'm not going to get five people and say, ke sadde hal karo.
Yeah.
Sadde vichara hal karo. Yep. I'm going to say, yaar, our time hai, aap abhende
hai. And they said it very respectably that you are the jathedar. With the janala,
the thing is a challenge.
It's a challenge.
Because then coming to the fourth point, Biden Jee Singh talks about the hooligans they are.
Yeah.
Taksal people, these guys that are intimidating. They go to Pairanjit Singh says, main America vi gaya, utthe vi ehe 50 jane utthe baithe aa. Hana Canada jai da utthe vi 10 ke jane ikatthe ho jande aa. Kehnde England ch vi ehi aa 10 jane. Jive jaggo wale vi beh jande aa. Hana these Tivadol people, they think that that's it, they're the calm.
They're the calm, yeah.
Hana in UK, there's 500,000 Sikhs, guys, and these people are just not even 1% of that.
Yeah.
But these guys go around and say that we, the minority becomes a majority.
Yeah.
And it's our way or no way. Yeah. But any samajh de ke jehde 5 lakh banda, 500,000 Sikhs that are sitting there, they've got different ways of understanding.
Yeah.
They're not going to understand the way you guys are preaching. They want to understand Gurbani the way they want to.
Yeah.
And we should give everybody that right to understand Gurbani how they want.
Yeah.
ਹਨਾ ਕਿ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਇਹ ਇੰਪਲੀਮੈਂਟ ਇਹ ਠੀਕ ਆ ਟਕਸਾਲ ਵਾਲਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਆਪਣੀ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਆ ਅਖੰਡ ਕੀਰਤਨੀ ਜਥਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਆਪਣੀ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਆ ਮਿਸ਼ਨਰੀ ਦੀ ਆਪਣੀ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਆ ਦੈਟਸ ਫਾਈਨ ਐਂਡ ਵੀਵ ਗਾਟ ਆਰ ਓਨ ਵੇ ਆਫ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਕਿ ਐਕਸੈਪਟ ਇਟ ਐਂਡ ਮੂਵ ਫੋਰਵਰਡ ਹਨਾ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟਸ ਵੇਅਰ ਪਾਇਰਨਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੇਜ਼ ਕਿ ਯਾਰ ਮੈਂ ਤਾਂ ਟਕਸਾਲ ਹੀ ਕਹਿਣਾ ਇਹਨਾਂ
ਨੂੰ
ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਵੈਨ ਹਰਨਾਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਧੁੰਮਾ ਡਿਡ ਦਿਸ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਟਕਸਾਲ ਰੋਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਸੇਡ ਕਿ ਹਰਨਾਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਧੁੰਮਾ ਗਲਤ ਆ
ਗਲਤ ਹੈ ਯਾਰ
He's wrong for what he's done. He's killed this innocent man. It's wrong what he's done. This attack they've done, they've used the Shabil as an excuse to attack me. This is wrong.
Yeah.
And so at that point, no one from Taksal rose internationally and said, ਹਨਾ ਕਿ ਭਮਾ ਇਹ ਜਾਗੋ ਵਾਲੇ ਹੋਏ ਭਮਾ ਇਹ ਟਿਵਡਲ ਵਾਲੇ ਹੋਏ ਨੋ ਵਨ ਰੋਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਸੈਡ ਕਿ ਯਾਰ ਇਹ ਬੰਦਾ ਗਲਤ ਆ ਇਦਾਂ ਮਾਰਨੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਬੰਦੇ ਬੈਠ ਕੇ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਕਰੋ ਠੀਕ ਆ ਮੰਦੇ ਮਾਰਨ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਜਾਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਐਟ ਦੀ ਐਂਡ ਆਫ ਦ ਡੇ ਇਹ ਵੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਨੂੰ ਗੁਰੂ ਮੰਨਦੇ ਆ ਕਿ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਦੇ ਬਿਕਮ ਅ ਗੁਰੂ ਹਨਾ ਕਿ ਦੇਹਧਾਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਬਣ ਗਿਆ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਗੋਡ ਮੈਨ ਹਨਾ ਕਿ ਹੀ ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ ਬਿਲੀਵਸ ਇਨ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਕਿ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਬੈਠ ਕੇ ਵਿਚਾਰ ਕਰੋ ਬੱਤ ਭੇਦ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ ਯੂ ਡੋਨਟ ਗੋ ਐਂਡ ਕਿਲ ਪੀਪਲ ਲਾਈਕ ਦੈਟ ਬਟ No one rose. So now, what Pairanjit Singh is saying, that my akhaan de vich e taksali ya sare. Hana ke wherever we go, Canada hove, England hove, America hove, Australia hove, Canada hove, India hove, e taksali ya rahe ya. Hana, it's these people that are coming and protesting. And at the end of the day, Pairanjit Singh says, we don't go and stop anyone.
Yeah.
These guys talk about oranges dropping from the sky.
Yeah.
Oranges come from heavens and you can eat them, you can taste them. These guys say by eating mud, you'll have a boy. Mitti kha ke munda ho janda ya. By having long, long kha ke munda ho janda. Long is clove, by the way, which you put in your cha and stuff. And o kha ke munda ho janda. So if these guys do their prachar, we don't go around protesting when we know this is just gup, this is just gibberish talk that they're doing. Hana ke this is nonsense talk that they're doing. We don't go around and protest. But when it comes down to us, ਜਦੋਂ ਸਾਡੀ ਵਾਰੀ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਆ ਇਹ ਆ ਕੇ ਖੜ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਆ ਇਜ਼ ਇਟ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਦੇਅਰ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਦੇ ਸਕੇਅਰਡ ਆਫ ਕਿ ਇਫ ਪਾਇਰਨਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਕੈਰੀਜ਼ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਪ੍ਰਚਾਰ ਇਫ ਵੀ ਕੈਰੀ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਪ੍ਰਚਾਰ ਦ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਦੀਸ ਟਾਈਪਸ ਆਫ ਪੀਪਲ ਯਾਰ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਟੇਜ ਤੇ ਬੈਠੇ ਆ ਗੱਪਾਂ ਸੁਣਾਉਂਦੇ ਆ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਤਾਂ ਗੱਲ ਗਲਤ ਆ ਐਂਡ ਪਾਇਰਨਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੈਜ਼ ਦਾ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਬੰਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸੁਣਦੇ ਆ ਗੋਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਸਿਟਸ ਇਨ ਦੇਅਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮਸ ਸੋ ਫੋਰ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਦੀਵਾਨ ਸੁਣਦੇ ਆ ਉਹ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟੀਕਲੀ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ or more logically, when they go and sit with these types of people in their programs, they start shaking because they know that meri galti fad lani hai. Galti meaning that these rituals and these so-called acts that they do to please God, Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj is saying this, but why are you guys preaching this for?
Yeah.
And so at the end of the day, coming back to what Pairanjit Singh says in their video is, yaar, we just want to understand Gurbani more logically.
Yeah.
We want to understand Gurbani more practically. Yeah. These were the four main bullet points that they spoke about. And they said, ke, if we can't do prachar, hana safe and sound in the sense of, we don't want all this protection out there. We don't want 1,000 police officers standing there. Changa nahi lagda. Hana ke, these guys are coming and stopping our programs. Appa apni. On our own choice, we stop doing prachar on stages. Hana ke, e baithan ਤਾਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਆਉਣ ਵਾਲਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਵਿਲ ਟੈਲ ਵਿਲ ਸੀ ਵਾਟ ਹੈਪਨਸ ਇਨ ਦ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਫਿਊ ਮੰਥਸ ਟੂ ਕਮ ਬਟ ਵੀ ਨੀਡ ਟੂ ਵੀ ਆਈ ਚੈਲੰਜ ਅਜਨਾਲ ਆ ਲੋਟ ਬਟ ਆਈ ਰਿਕੁਐਸਟ ਦ ਜਥੇ ਦਾ ਬਟ ਲੈਟਸ ਸੀ ਵਾਟ ਹੈਪਨਸ ਨਾਓ ਕਾਲੂ ਕੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਆ ਪਰਸੋਂ ਕੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਆ ਅਜਨਾਲੇ ਦਾ ਵੀ ਇੱਕ ਬਿਆਨ ਆਇਆ ਜਿਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਆਈ ਐਕਸੈਪਟ ਦ ਚੈਲੰਜ ਹਨਾ ਬਟ ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟ ਇਟ ਟੂ ਹੈਪਨ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਨਾਟ ਓਨ ਚੈਨਲਸ ਬਲਾ 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 ਕਿ ਬਟ ਪਰਮਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੈਡ ਕਿ ਵਾਈ ਕਲੋਜ਼ ਡੋਰਸ ਹੀ ਕਲੀਅਰਡ ਇਟ ਆਲਰੇਡੀ
ਹੀ ਵਾਸ ਦ ਵਨ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਯੂ ਚੂਜ਼
ਐਂਡ ਨਾਓ ਹੀ ਇਸ ਟ੍ਰਾਈਂਗ ਟੂ ਰਨ ਅਵੇ ਬਾਈ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਨਹੀਂ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦੀ ਹਜ਼ੂਰੀ 50 ਬੰਦੇ ਆਓਗੇ ਵਿਦ 50 ਪੀਪਲ ਆਰ ਸਿਟਿੰਗ ਦੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਡਿਬੇਟਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਨਾਟ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਨੋ ਕਨਕਲੂਜਨ ਇਟਸ ਜਸਟ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਦੇਅਰ ਸਾਈਡ ਯੋਰ ਸਾਈਡ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟਸ ਇਟ ਇਟਸ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਅ ਰਾਓ ਸੋ ਪਰਮਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਵਾਸ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਮੈਂ ਆ ਜਾਊਂਗਾ ਅਜਨਾਲਾ ਤੂੰ ਆ ਜੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਬੈਠ ਕੇ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਡਿਬੇਟ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਦੱਸੇ ਨਾਟ ਲਾਈਕ 50 ਆਫ ਯੋਰ ਸਾਈਡ 50 ਆਰ ਆਈ ਸਾਈਡ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਇਟਸ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਹੌਟ
ਸੋ 4 ਇਅਰਸ All this role has been happening, Teksal have been protesting worldwide. Now the time's come. Paranjit Singh's accepted it and said, that, okay, let's sit down, one to the Jathedar, one to Ajnala Law. That, just have it out then.
Discussion. Civilized conversation.
And that's it. Then at least the Sangha will be live.
But Paranjit Singh also says, I just want to show this to people.
Yep.
That is not going to be sorted.
Yep.
So those neutral people that are sitting at home and looking at, okay, what's happening Paranjit Singh's side, what's happening on this Taksal side, why don't they just sit down and just talk about it, just sort it out? Paranjit Singh says that it won't get sorted out like that, but I'll do it. I'm saying let's sit down. Hana Ajanala Aave, we'll sit down, have it live so everyone can listen to it. But I believe Gurbani practically, they believe Gurbani more magically. So how can you negotiate or compromise? It's just that you guys carry on and we will carry on. We, Ta Dunyale, don't stop you. And you, Taksal, don't come and stop us. Aap apni gal karange, tusi apni gal karo. But don't cut to vad our clips to portray in Sangha's eyes that we're talking against Gurbani or manipulating my words and attacking people's emotions in the sense of Harmandir Sahib nal emotions rakh diya Sangat, ke Ta Dunyale is saying demolish Harmandir Sahib. And I destroy your Darbar Sahib like that. Okay, I've never said that. No way has a bayan or a statement come out from me saying that Harmandir Sahib should be demolished or destroyed. So what Paranjit Singh also carries on saying, before we finish off, because I think this episode is getting a bit long, but before we finish off, I just want to explain the last point that Paranjit Singh says. And in that last few minutes, they say, okay, I'm ready to sit down.
Yeah.
And I'm prepared to sit down, but ਇੱਦਾਂ ਨਾ ਹੋਵੇ ਕਿ ਸਾਰੇ ਮਾਮੇ ਬਣ ਜਾਣ ਮੀਨਿੰਗ ਕਿ ਵੇਰਐਵਰ ਆਈ ਗੋ ਇਨ ਦ ਵਰਲਡ ਸਮਵਨ ਸੇਜ਼ ਮੈਂ ਵੀ ਬਹਿਣਾ ਨਾਓ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਟਾਈਮ ਅਜਨਾਲਾ ਬਹਿ ਜਾਵੇ ਹਰਨਾਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਧੁਮਾਲਾ ਖਿਓੜਾ ਪਰਸਨ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਆ ਕੇ ਬਹਿ ਜਾਣ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਹੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਨੀ ਆ ਲੈਟ ਦੈਮ ਸਿਟ ਐਜ਼ ਵੈਲ ਐਂਡ ਇਹੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਬੰਦੇ ਆ ਟਕਸਾਲੀ ਬੰਦਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਆਗੂ ਇਹੀ ਆ ਸੋ ਇਨ ਇੰਗਲੈਂਡ ਜਾਗੋ ਵਾਲੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹੈਗੇ ਆ ਚਰਨ ਸਿੰਘ ਹੁਣੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਟਿਬਡਲ ਦੇ ਬੰਦੇ ਆ ਦੇ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟ ਅਜਨਾਲਾ ਸੋ ਅਜਨਾਲਾ ਆ ਜਾਵੇ ਹਨਾ ਇਨ ਅਮੈਰੀਕਾ ਉਹ ਦੀਜ਼ ਟਕਸਾਲੀਜ਼ ਦਾ ਕਮ ਅ ਪ੍ਰੋਟੈਸਟ ਦੇ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟ ਅਜਨਾਲਾ ਆਲਸੋ ਇਨ ਯੂਕੇ ਯੂ ਗਾਟ ਇੰਟਰਨੈਸ਼ਨਲ ਪੰਥਿਕ ਦਲ ਦੈਟ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਧੁੰਮਾ ਹਨਾ ਕਿ Once I've spoken to your agus, your leaders, then tusi chup karke baith jao, thode naal nahi baithna hega. Once I just want to show armed people, neutral people sitting at home, that this is their understanding and this is our understanding. Yeah. And it's not going to sort anything out. Because their way of thinking is so much different. It's like, jameen asmaan da fark. So, listening to their video, it makes us proud as well.
Definitely.
Ke banda bhajda nahi hega.
Yeah.
ਹਨਾ ਕਿ ਐਟ ਦੀ ਐਂਡ ਆਫ ਦ ਡੇ ਕਿ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਰਨਿੰਗ ਅਵੇ ਹੀ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਤਿਆਰ ਹਾਂ ਜਥੇਦਾਰ ਆ ਜਾ ਬਹਿ ਜਾ ਮੈਂ 5 ਮੈਂਬਰੀ ਕਮੇਟੀਆਂ ਨਾਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਹਿਣਾ ਆਮ ਨਾਟ ਗੋਇੰ ਟੂ ਸਿਟ ਵਿਦ ਥੀਸ 5 ਮੈਂਬਰ ਕਮੇਟੀਜ਼ ਆਈ ਵਿਲ ਸਿਟ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ ਐਂਡ ਆਮ ਪ੍ਰੀਪੇਅਰ ਟੂ ਸਿਟ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ ਜਥੇਦਾਰ ਕਿ ਆਪਾਂ ਬੈਠੀਏ ਹਨਾ ਅਕਾਲ ਤਖਤ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਹਜ਼ਨ ਕੋਲਡ ਪਾਇਰਨਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਸਿਟ ਸਮਵੇਅਰ ਆਈ ਵਿਲ ਸੇ ਦ ਲੋਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਔਰ ਯੂ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਪਰਮੇਸ਼ਵਰਦਾਰ ਔਰ ਵੇਅਰਐਵਰ ਹਨਾ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਸਿਟ ਡਾਊਨ ਐਂਡ ਡਿਸਕਸ ਥਿਸ So let's just see what happens in the days coming. Because there's so many interviews online as well, day after day. Kade kise channel la, kade kise channel la, that Paranjit Singh's having interviews. And as they said in their video, okay, these days coming, I'm going to have a press conference and I'm going to speak to channels. But then moving forward, let's just see what the outcome is when they sit down, when the meeting takes place, if Ajanala wants to sit on his own or not. Because we all know when there's going to be 50 people on one side, 50 people on the other side, it's going to be shambles.
Yeah.
It's just going to be chaos.
Yeah.
It's not going to be a civilized conversation. Civilized conversation is me and you sitting down. Hana, people that look at you as the leader, Hana Agu, they're all sitting there. People that look at Paranjit Singh as a leader, he's sitting there.
Yeah.
And it's a channel. People are sitting there listening to it live, and that's it.
Yep.
But when there's going to be your sided people 50 and my sided people 50, that's not a conversation. That's just going to be chaos.
Yep.
So thank you again for those of you sitting at home listening to today's Logical Sikhi program, there's so many topics we want to talk about. We also want to talk about current issues, because there's no point talking about Aho, Riyasi, Iddasi, Gurbani saying this as well. Because when issues like this are occurring and Gurbani is related to these issues, or the way we understand Gurbani is being attacked upon, okay, you can't understand Gurbani like that. These kind of episodes need to be made, especially in English, for those individuals that say that we don't understand what's happening with Bairanjit Singh in India, or why are these kind of issues always occurring. It's not controversial. It's being made as controversial. It's because people don't want to understand it and bring it more practically. The priestly system is being attacked. The priestly system is being destroyed. And if this priestly system gets destroyed, then there's no middleman. There's no PA. We're all connected to that one. We're all part of that universe. We all have that capability and ability to do things ourselves. God is within you. God is within me. God is within all. And we all say this: if you can't see God in all, you can't see God at all. God isn't sitting in a cloud. God isn't sitting in a platform or high above over there. Upar ala janda. Oh, andar hi baitha sade. And we need to understand and bring that courage to try and sort out our situations and problems ourselves through Gurbani, Gyan, wisdom and knowledge. So thank you to all for listening to today's episode. If we made any mistakes, which we have done, we ask for forgiveness. But the coming days, we will come out, we'll be coming soon with another episode. But also, I'm trying my best with any clips that come from Bairanjit Singh to translate them in English. So if they are helping you, please do show support by sharing them. If you have not, please do show us support by sharing, liking and subscribing to our YouTube channel and to our Facebook channel, Nirvair Khalsa Jatha UK. Thank you very much. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.